most destructive missiles that can hit any places on the Earth. Continuing the topic of military and science, today I'll introduce to you the most destructive missiles in the world. When helicopters, aircraft carriers, and tanks were born, war changed to a new stage. Not only that, but one of the factors that changed the situation of war needs to be mentioned is the missile. Let's find out with Top King. 10. R-29RMU-2 Laner. In 10th place on this list is the R-29RMU-2 Laner. This is one of Russia's most powerful submarine-launched missiles with 12 nuclear warheads with a range of up to 12,000 kilometers. These are the types of fire that are commonly used in Russian Navy from 2014 to the present. The predecessor of the R-29RMU-2 Laner was the R-29RMU-Sineva SLBM missile, but its power was 3 times greater. Not to mention, this type of missile can hit multiple targets at the same time. This missile has a large mass, which allows it to destroy any ballistic missile defense system of countries around the world. 9. Dongfeng 5. The 9th place on this list goes to a Chinese missile. Its DF-5, aka Dongfeng 5, and is known as China's powerful missile. With a total weight of up to 183 tons, a range of about 13,000 to 15,000 kilometers, has made the DF-5 a concern for many countries around the world. Since 1981, Dongfeng has been put into service. This is a very destructive missile, but it has a drawback that it takes from 30 minutes to an hour to refuel. The DF-5 has a modern improved version known as the DF-5B. The DF-5 is considered the first missile capable of threatening the United States. 8. M-51 SLBM. The missile ranked in 8th place is a missile belonging to the French Army. The M-51 SLBM missile is considered one of the most powerful submarine launch ballistic missiles in the world. The M-51 SLBM is used in the French Navy. With a range of up to 11,000 kilometers since 2010, this missile has been put into use. It is one of the most feared intercontinental ballistic missiles in the world. Because this missile possesses 6 to 10 nuclear warheads with a powerful guidance system and supercomputer capable of accurately identifying targets. That is also why the M-51 SLBM has become an obsession for many countries around the world. 7. RS-28 Sarmat. If talking about the most powerful missiles in the world, it is impossible not to mention the RS-28 Sarmat. It is known as the most powerful heavy intercontinental ballistic missile developed by Russia. The missile is equipped with MIRV, a heavy nuclear missile capable of carrying 10 nuclear warheads with a range of up to 10,000 kilometers. As of now, they are under development and will go into operation in 2016 as expected. ICBM, according to experts, in the future development, it can defeat any type of missile in the world. This is the 7th most powerful rocket in the world. 6. Jericho II. In 2011, Jericho III was the most powerful version of the ICBM nuclear weapon put into service by Israel. These missiles have an official range of up to 6,500 kilometers, but a survey conducted by the Congressional Research Service indicated that its range could be up to 11,500 kilometers. What an admirable distance a missile can travel! This is one of the nuclear missiles capable of destroying targets anywhere in Africa, the Middle East, all of Europe, as well as Asia, North and South America regions. Several versions of Jericho III are also widely used in the Republic of South Africa, and this is also the 6th most powerful rocket in the world. 5. UGM-133 Trident II. 5th place will go to an American rocket. This is the UGM-133 Trident II, the most powerful submarine-launched ICBM in the world, used by both the UK and the US. Trident II D-5 submarine-launched ballistic missile, also known as UGM-133A, was manufactured by Lockheed Martin Corporation in 1983, with a unit price of $37.3 million each. Currently, only the US and British Royal Navy use it. Since 1898, when its design was completed, there have been more than 150 successful test launches. This is a missile system capable of hitting multiple targets with very high accuracy. The Trident D5LE extended version was still in use until 1942. Trident II D5 intercontinental ballistic missile has a total weight of about 59 tons, 13.57 meters long, 2.11 stage fuselage diameter meters, and yet it can also carry 14 independently guided nuclear warheads, W76 100KT or W88 475KT. Because it can approach GPS, the flight path is almost absolute. The maximum speed of it is about 12,000 kilometers. 4. Dongfeng 41. Another Chinese missile is ranked in the list of the most powerful missiles in the world. That range of between 12,000 and 15,000 kilometers. According to analysts, perhaps the DF-41 is a missile with a great threat to other countries in the world. This missile was successfully tested on August 6, 2015 with a simulation of 2 nuclear warheads. and yet it also possesses MIRV sensing technology deployed by the United States on a national missile defense system with the aim of reducing the possibility of a nuclear threat from China to the United States. According to some assessments, Dongfeng 41 is a super ballistic missile with a range of up to 14,500 kilometers first deployed at the Chinese People's Liberation Army Rocket Force. Based at Xinjiang, Henan Province, from here the missile could hit the US within half an hour, if it flew over the North Pole or across the Pacific Ocean for more than 30 minutes. The fourth place of the DF-41 is very worth it, isn't it? 3. RS-24YARS. Next, it is impossible not to mention RS-24YARS, an improved version of Topol-M ICBM belonging to the Russian military. After the breakup of the Soviet Union, the Topol-M was probably the first missile developed. According to analysts, Topol-M is designed to destroy any US missile defense system now or in the future. One of the most striking features of the Topol-M missile is its short engine departure time after takeoff in order to reduce satellite detection by missile defense systems. Besides, this missile also has the ability to change the direction of flight, so it is difficult to determine the target is aiming for. The RS-24YARS is heavier than the Topol-M missile, which is armed with up to 10 nuclear warheads. In operation since 2010, with a flight range of 11,000 kilometers, RS-24YARS not only makes the US wary, but also other countries. So the third position on this list completely belongs to RS-24YARS. 2. LDM-30G Minuteman III. Second place on the list of the most powerful missiles in the world goes to the Minuteman III, a ballistic missile of the US Defense Forces. Minuteman III is the second most powerful ballistic missile in the world and can also become a formidable opponent to Russia's R-36M second missile. You may not know, the United States is currently stockpiling about 400 types of these missiles. According to experts, this is probably the countermeasure of the S-400, the leading defense system of the Russian Federation. Some argue that this missile carries many nuclear warheads, manufactured by Boeing of the United States. The maximum explosive capacity of each nuclear warhead can be from 170 to 500 kilotons, corresponding to 500,000 tons of TNT. Error is not much, from 85 to 450 meters. This missile has extremely fast speed, high accuracy, and tremendous destructive power that make it a nightmare for any missiles. 1. R-36M II. The first place on this list goes to the R-36M II of the Russian Federation. It is known to be the most powerful intercontinental ballistic missile in the world. Generations of the R-36M II were produced during the Cold War, and more missiles were invented. The ability of this missile is to aim at targets at an average range of 10,200 to 16,000 kilometers. Did you know some of the versions of the R-36M II can carry 10 nuclear warheads? In January 1971, this missile was put to the test, which was also the time of the Cold War. According to calculations, this single missile is capable of destroying three US states, and due to its high speed, the ability to intercept it is very rare. They were in service until 1919, and Russia is expected to replace them with new heavy-duty Sarmats. This is what makes it the most powerful missile in the world. The 10 most powerful missiles in the world, the above countries, will become a fear and horror for many neighboring countries, as well as all people around the Earth. The missile has a very high destructive power, not to mention it is equipped with a nuclear warhead. It is impossible to imagine what will happen if there is a war.